Okay, what's your name?
My name is Jiali.
Okay, what's your nationality?
I'm Vietnamese.
Oh, you look like Korean. Mm-hmm. How about me? Do you know my nationality?
Your nationality is Filipino.
Filipino, very good. Okay, can you tell me when is your birthday?
My birthday is on January 27th.
Ah, okay. And how old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
Okay, I wonder why. I wonder if you collect something.
I'm collect shell.
Oh, you collect shells?
Yes.
From the sea?
Yes.
Wow, so far how many shells have you got?
I've got 10 shells.
10?
Yes.
Okay, but different colors?
Yes.
Oh, nice. And what do you do in your free time?
In my free time, I'm riding a bike, do my homework, and play game.
Oh, you ride a bike with who?
With my sister.
Okay, what's your sister's name?
My sister is Anna One. Anna Two.
Anna Two. Yeah, you look alike. Okay, and can you talk about your family?
My family has four people. Mm-hmm. My dad, my mom, my sister, and me.
Okay, nice.
My dad likes read a book, but he doesn't like play table tennis. My mom likes shopping, but she doesn't like play game. I like ride a bike, but I don't like play.
Doing homework?
Yes.
Yeah, I knew it. Even your sister, she hates homework.
Yes.
Oh, why? Okay. And let's talk about gadgets. Do you have any gadgets, Shelly?
Yes, I have.
Okay.
Two gadgets.
Two gadgets. What is it?
Is
cell phone?
Yes.
And
laptop.
Oh wow, one cell phone and one laptop. Do you share it with your sister?
Yes, I share. Because it's nice to share.
Yes, it's nice to share, and so that your friends always, right?
Yes.
Okay. And for example, you are going to buy a gadget. Will you buy a second hand or a brand new one?
You want brand new. Why do you like brand new? Because it's beautiful and new.
Yeah, beautiful and new. Is it cheap or expensive?
Expensive.
Expensive. Yeah. Okay. What is your favorite season?
My favorite season is summer.
Why?
Because I can go to beach.
Ah, okay, that's nice. And for example, I wanna pick some flowers. When should I do it?
It's spring.
Okay, during spring. And for example, I wanna invite you to go to the beach. When is the perfect time to do that?
When it's summer.
Okay. And for example, I wanna make a snowman.
When is winter?
Okay, during winter. Very good. And now I want you to pick one story and please read it. Wow, that's kind of long. Okay, please read.
My name is Rico and I'm from Japan. Mm-hmm. I live with my family, my two brother and our grandparents. We get up early every morning. Afternoon breakfast, my brother fill our chicken and collect the egg. Dad and grandpa pick rice and veggies in the rain and help my mom and grandma to water the flower and plants. My brother and I walk to the school. We have lesson in the morning and then it's time for lunch. After lunch, we brush our teeth and then we go back to class. In the evening, my family cook dinner together. Our food come from our garden. We play games or we watch TV after dinner. At bedtime, mom has us to get our benches out We keep them in the cupboard during the day so that we have space to play in the room.
Okay, what is her name?
Her name is Rico.
Okay, and where is she from?
She's from Japan.
Okay, and how about you? What do you do after school?
After school, I do my homework, play with my friends, and play with my friend and
no home. Okay, very good. Nice. Goodbye, Charlie.
Bye, teacher. Bye, Charlie.